into fourth place in the number one hour. for Cash coming up next. Bunch them up, bumper to bumper, side by side, down into turn number four, 10 feet here and over as they come down across the starting line.
Dad, want me to jump out all these? Mom, want me to jump out all these?
No, leave them there. We're going to come and get them.
Money. No.
Where's the backpack?
I got it. Ample Body Shop, the sponsorship of the number 46, along with A&J Automotive. Frank would like to thank his pit crew, Holly, Rachel, Sarah, Courtney, and Frankie. Helping out on the number 46, let's get over here. Second place, driver number 9, John Maida. And down on the sprint stretch behind John, into number 6 in, the son Dane Maida finishes strong clear. Let's hear it for Dane Maida. Congratulations, Frank, on a fine race, buddy. There you go, it's his first feature. I'm sure you got some things you want to tell the crowd.
First of all, I'd just like to thank the Lord for putting me in a car. Yeah, we've been in for about a 4 years. I'm really happy to be able to have a car and be able to run. He's a great bunch of guys to run with. Thanks for having us here. And by the way, the lighting is super. If you weren't here last night, it was a good show. Thank you.
There you go. Congratulations again. Frank Taylor, number 46, doing a fine job. And again, a testimonial to the folks here at the Manistee County Fair for putting up all these new lights. They did a great job indeed. Come on down here a second, John. John Maida, NRO, sponsoring the Dash this afternoon. Congratulations, John. You look like you had a chance there maybe that last lap to get around Frank, but just wasn't meant to be. You're coming strong second place.
Well, we were going to be as close as we possibly could in case Frank made a mistake. You know, I wasn't going to put him out. I don't drive that way. You know, one win isn't worth it. Frank deserves it. He did what he had to. We didn't make the mistake I needed. So, hey, what can I say?
There you go. Second is better than last, no doubt about it. Congratulations on a fine race and a great weekend. Thanks, John. Okay, I'd like to thank everybody for joining us here again at the Manistee County Fairgrounds for the Sprints on Dirt 2-day show, Saturday night and Sunday afternoon. Glad to have those guys with us. And again, thanks to the many, many sponsors, the Luddington Beverage Company of Luddington, the Budweiser distributor, Bowery's GM Products and GMC Trucks.